Welcome back. Our first guest in this hour of entertainment, fun, and lifestyle has created a business that encourages spreading smiles and good cheer. Let's welcome Elisha Johnson of Singing Your Greetings. Good morning.
Good morning. Thank you for having me. Good morning to Antigua and Barbuda.
Definitely. No, your business, it is all about singing and greeting.
Yes.
How did you come up with that idea?
Okay, let me first start off. The business name is Sing Your Greetings. I started this business so customers can have the opportunity to send special musical sentiments or special greetings to their loved ones. One of my team members, we were talking about it for a while, and you know, we just decided to bring that into the society here in Antigua and Barbuda. Yes, it's fairly new, and I've been thinking about it for a while, you know, and the response that I've been getting from it, it's very good, it's very priceless, and I just decided to launch, because, you know, smiles on people's faces. I love that.
Definitely. So what encouraged your love for singing?
My love for singing, you know, it all started in the church. Everybody know I'm a gospel singer. I've been on all the shows, and honestly, for this business, I just wanted to put my two talents together, my singing and, you know, my business studies, as I've been studying and whatnot. So I just, when we study, they encourage us to make new opportunities, make new things, make new businesses, and this is a good opportunity that I'm grateful for.
Definitely. I heard you mention business studies, so you're currently studying, or?
Yes, I'm currently studying, so I'm soon finishing.
Yeah, so how do you balance that? How do you balance this new business and your studies?
Well, my study, as I said, my studies are finishing soon, so I have a lot of support, and that is very, very, very important. I have a lot of support and my team, and they help me in a lot of things. So I've been managing it very well right now.
Okay, definitely. Yeah. So how do you go about, or how does somebody go about contacting you and getting this greeting on the road?
Okay, well, we're available on Facebook and YouTube, Instagram, TikTok, all of that. All our information is there. We have a Father's Day promotion going on. You know, what you would do, you contact the numbers, and me and one of my team members, we will come into contact with you, and you will give us the information, like where you're located, who we'll be surprising with the song, and you know, customers can choose a classic song that maybe everyone would know, something relating to whatever it is, whether it's a birthday, whether it's sympathy, whether it's Easter, Christmas, you name it. We just put songs towards those, and persons can request songs as well.
And do you get anything? What do you get from, you know, going out and greeting these persons, the surprise? Like, how does that make you feel?
You know, honestly, in life, if you can make anybody happy, that's my main goal right there, just to make persons happy. And I'm so grateful that I have this opportunity to make this business and just see the smiles on persons' faces. It's very heartwarming.
Okay, and what are the different occasions? And do you cater for children greetings?
Yes, we do cater for children greetings as well. Different occasions, as I said, it could be birthdays, it could be birthday song, it could be Father's Day, Father's Day is coming up. Everything. All to Christmas. And then, yes, we do sympathy, you know, for persons who may have lost loved ones or something.
Definitely. But I heard in the pipeline that we have something going on this morning.
Yes.
So,
yes.
Of course, I would like to invite Steve Freeland on set right now. Steve, where is Steve? Steve Freeland. Come on down to the Price is Right. Okay, so I'm gonna just leave you to it.
All right. You've always been here for me from the very start. You've held me in your strong arms. You've held me in your heart. And I love you, Dad. A dad's life isn't easy, and it's not always fun. But I'd be lost without you. I'm so grateful for all you've done. And I love you, Dad. gift to me you are. I don't always show it, but in my heart you're never far. And I love you, Dad. I love you, Dad. I love you, Dad. I love you, Steve.
How do you feel, Steve?
Thankful.
Happy Father's Day.
It's an early Father's Day gift, so thank you. Thank you, man. Yes. You've been here before, right?
Yes, I've been here before. Yeah. And yes, we want to give you a special compliment from Senior Greetings.
Thank you.
Early Father's Day gift. You know, your kids might want to contact me and they might want to give this to you. So I thought that this would be a beautiful song to give it to you for Father's Day.
I love the song too. Thank you. All right.
Definitely. Well, thank you again, Elijah, for joining us here today. And we wish you all the best with your new business.
Thank you. Thank you.
Stay with us here, ladies and gentlemen. As you know, it's a Friday, so definitely have a lot in store for you today. A lot of entertainment. The Doodle Bops have a special karaoke change for you today, so you can't miss it. Stay with us.